Now this time, focus not on the back and forth with the calves, but really drive the sit bones skyward. Really spread the fingers. Let the muscles of the upper arm squeeze the bones of the upper arm, which means you gotta flex those triceps on the other side and make it stay straight. Lift it up. Now, let's go Mason for a curve. Where's he going?
Where's he going?
He's reaching into the depths of his closet, pulling out the yoga block.
Should have had this in the first place, but whatever, it's all good. All right, get the yoga block, people. Right, if you need to be here, or here, and release, match feet, step
lovely.
Back. Now I have to come up again because my shoulders have a little click. If you clasp your hands like this, right, right over left, switch everything. That'll feel weird. Say, you know what, man? I'm ready to move down. Hands here. You want to go supersonic? That's right. Oh, baby. Sometimes you're not ready for this. I don't even know if I am ready. But I'm here to demonstrate. Couple breaths. Don't you dare point that out. What am I? 2 miles away from my foot.
Nice. Oh, you increased it, so.
You know, you do those standing stretches, side stretches, and you feel like a real superstar. But then you get into this one. And right here is getting, oh, like a rubber band. I like to do swing handstands on parallel bars because I do this. All right? One makes the other better. Now, here's another way. Watch my back foot, Mason. Back leg. If you want to intensify things, you scoop the leg in. See what I do? Just bring it through. Left ankle, right wrist, bring it over. Now, when I first started doing yoga, when I got in the kitchen, this was me. This is really a calorie stretch, but it's also good for the spine. Everybody knows this one from P90X. Spread the fingers. Chin, chest, upper back. Deep breath. Neutral spine. Now, while we're here, we've got pressure on the wrist we're going to work on, right? So, walk them back. Now, you can stay here going back and forth like I just did, or you can bring them wrist to wrist.
That's more intense.
That's more intense. You can even lift the thumbs and part of the palm off the floor. You see that? So, it's like two spiders.
If you're new to my channel, my name is Adam Skoda. Okay, I'm going to talk P90X, one-on-one stretch and recovery, a little bit about me, okay? Last year, I competed in Beachbody Classic. It was one of the most humbling experiences I've ever had in my life. I met Sagi Khalif. He really is a beast. I also met a lot of other people, like I met Joel Freeman, Jericho Matthews of Morning Meltdown, Autumn Calabrese, although I unfortunately did not meet Tony Horton, but again, go check out my summit video on my channel if you haven't seen that one yet, and I show all of my amazing highlights, okay? However, this is stretch and recovery, and I'm gonna ask you guys, how often do you stretch, okay? It's probably not enough. If you're coming to my channel watching this, and you're probably wondering, why are you uploading a stretching video, Adam? Well, I'll tell you why, and I'm glad you asked. It is because the majority of the human population don't do enough of this. Why? Okay? Because, first off, if you're at a normal 8-to-5 desk job, you're slouching over looking at your computer and talking to people on the phone, right? Constantly. That's actually putting your posture at a bad position, okay? That's why I like these workouts with Beachbody On Demand, because they work on your posture groups. Okay, Tony Horton, he released P90X 2, one of my all-time favorite programs, if not my favorite program, that hones in on all of the smaller muscle groups, your core, like the whole kinetic chain, okay? I would even argue that P90X 2 challenges you in the most challenging ways possible, because a lot of people I notice put this one under the bus. They think the original is the best. Okay, I see your point, but the balances and the stability ball work in P90X 2 is hands down some of the most challenging stuff I've ever done, me personally. So if you want to go check out an amazing program that will challenge you like crazy, try out P90X 2. You are going to need quite a bit of equipment, but it's okay, you guys. It's not like you're going to a gym that has a million machines that you don't know what to do. Okay, now, with that said, I'm going to talk about a few stretches that I like and a few that I don't like. Okay, the crossbar one. I actually really like that one, but the hero people can do wrong. Okay, I want you to be careful on the hero one. Don't arc the back. I noticed that I did that and I had to come up and not do that again. That was hurting. Alright, and last but not least, I'm going to talk about my other channel, because I don't want to go on and on about this workout. This is a stretching. This isn't really a workout, but it's really important that you understand both equations, recovery and working out. If you didn't know, 80% of what you do outside of the gym dictates your overall success. So over here is your resting and flexibility and eating and nutrition habits. This is kind of like more important than the working out equation, which is over here. If you want to see results, you have to stretch. You got that? I'm not just saying that just to say that to annoy you, okay? I'm saying that because it is true. You have to stretch the damaged muscles that you hurt when you work out to heal from it, okay? With that said, go check out my other channel called Skoda Fitness. Just Skoda Fitness, okay? Because I'm going to be uploading a lot more videos on that channel. Excuse me. I have a scratchy throat. Go check out my other channel called Skoda Fitness, okay? I'm going to be uploading a lot more trainings on that channel, and you're going to see how I train my clients in the gym on that channel. This over here, this is my music channel, okay? And this is also my fitness channel too, but I'm doing a little bit of both, okay? Just subscribe to both channels. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.